आगे सर.
सो नमस्कार एवरीबॉडी. बेसिकली दिस होल फेस्टिवल दैट वी स्टार्टेड ऑफ इज कीपिंग इन माइंड ऑफ प्रिवेंशन ऑफ एनी काइंड ऑफ डिजीज एंड दैट इज बेसिक लाइन इज एजुकेटिंग पीपल. Talking about it, like for me, I'm not an expert on health, so I really cannot give you anything except the things that I have learned during my recovery, during my treatment, is my experience is all that I can share. And during that time, I had, I realized there was a dearth of knowledge about cancer. And there's so many misinformation in the net, and in fact my doctors used to tell me ki google nahi karna kyunki jo statistics diye gaye hain itni daravni thi kharab aur sab jo informations google mein hoti wo 100% accurate nahi hoti. To ye sab cheez mein ko dhyan mein rakhte hue we all decided with Dramin Sneh Foundation and me and everybody ki hum log jointly will join hands and we will talk about preventive methods, how to remain healthy, how to promote a good lifestyle. Because yesterday that we discussed about, you know, if we don't have health, we really cannot enjoy anything in our life. So I guess that's all. I don't know what else to say. Today's topic was on the mind. And I really wanted to share a few things. Can I share that? Okay. Okay, thank you. I'll quickly say. So basically, the lessons that I have learned is one has to have a strong mind, because a strong mind can have a really resilient body to combat anything, any challenges that we face. You know, during what I've realized is that our thoughts, our belief, and our attitude really can impact positively or negatively on our well-being, on our health. So it's really essential. Many two things which I feel important in life, mein, jaise ki we will always, and this is not pertaining only to health, but it can be of any challenge that we face, is that life is gonna throw us many challenges. कहीं भी जाओ कुछ भी जाओ कुछ बीमारी हो सकती है दूसरी चैलेंज हो सकती है कुछ भी. But if we have this attitude of being resourceful in the time of crisis, that I would want to give the example of Sneha ji and Ganga ji. कि Sneha ji को cancer हुआ तो Ganga ji ने पूरे देश भर में अभियान चला दिया.
जी.
एक cancer awareness program करने का. और आज जो हम लोग कर रहे हैं कि एक प्रिवेंटिव मेथड का कर रहे हैं, हम इसको बोलेंगे एक रिसोर्सफुल एटीट्यूड कि डिफिकल्टी तो आती है लेकिन उस वक्त लेसन्स क्या है लर्न करने के लिए, कहाँ हम गड़बड़ हो चुके थे, कहाँ हमको सही करना है. मैंने काफ़ी चीज़ें सीखी. हाउ टू हैव अ गुड हेल्दी लाइफ स्टाइल आई लर्न ड्यूरिंग दैट एटीट्यूड ऑफ रिसोर्सफुलनेस, दैट एटीट्यूड ऑफ mending our ways, seeing what are the lessons that we can learn, that we can enhance and live a fuller life. Second question, the thing which comes to me, I want to share that quickly, I want to make it